there was big news this afternoon concerning veteran outfielder Marlon Byrd. Major League Baseball announced that Byrd has been suspended a second time for testing positive for a performance-enhancing substance. He was previously suspended for a violation on June 25, 2012. Today, Byrd was given a 162-game suspension without pay that is effective immediately. In a statement, Byrd said he will not appeal the suspension. In 34 games with the Indians this year, Byrd hit 270 with 5 home runs and 19 RBI.